Montgomery County, Maryland is the largest population county within the state of Maryland. Located just west of Washington, D.C. So we have a lot of commuters. We see people using the bus as a primary form of transportation. The first time the bus lets them down, they're gonna go get in their car, and we don't know when we will get them back. The ability to grow and have a reliable, healthy, robust transit system is a very important piece of our long-term climate goals. When fueled with clean energy sources, each electric bus will save 682 metric tons of CO2 over its 12-year lifespan. Working with Alpha Structure as an energy as a service provider brings in the expertise to build complex infrastructure. The Brookville Smart Energy Depot microgrid is a 6.2 megawatt solution that consists of on-site solar, grid storage battery, and natural gas generation. An important part of the microgrid is the charge management system that allows us to ensure that we're meeting the demand for the buses to be charged and ready to go. The Schneider Energy Controls allows us to make real-time decisions. It makes the system operate with the reliability that we expect. The Schneider Electric EcoStruxure Solutions enable us to have insight that we need to operate efficiently. A network operations center brings us the confidence because we know that it's being watched and managed by the right people. Relationship goals. Hashtag. The microgrid solution enables us to have a higher level of resilience and in turn reliability to provide services to the community.